Hello, everyone. On this occasion, I want to test the summon portal at the Dragon Base, precisely at the Legendary Dragon Summon Portal, where in this portal, players can get rare, epic, and legendary dragons, where the cost to do one pull is 350 gems and 3,000 gems for 10 pulls, with the odds of getting a legendary dragon is 2.5%, which if we compare it with the Silver Summon Portal, then the odds of getting a legendary dragon are 1%. The cost of one pull is 250 gems, and 10 pulls is 2,000 gems. Where the results of the comparison are, the Legendary Dragon Summon Portal has a slightly more expensive cost, but with slightly higher odds, and Silver Summon has a lower cost, but with lower odds too. And here, I want you to guess how many legendary dragons I can get in 60 summons, or the equivalent of 18,000 gems. Whoever answers correctly in comments first on this video, I will pin their comments. Okay, let's get started. So have you counted how many legendary dragons I got? Write their names in the comments section below. And we'll meet again in the next Empires and Puzzles video. Bye.